Welcome to Paris. The target is already in place and has begun his live stream. This places him currently in the palace kitchen area, but his movements are notoriously erratic. Additionally, he and his entire staff have been cleared to pass all security checkpoints, while other staff will be following their normal security protocols.
Look, it's
good hunting.
Still no answer.
What's going on?
And a good day to you, sir.
And then there was the year before with the striped jackets.
You gotta be kidding.
Welcome.
What? Money has been wired to your account. Good evening, 47. Our on-site intelligence has confirmed that the target has arrived at the restaurant and that his security team has already swept the area. Good hunting. Wire to your account.
Well, hey, mister. How's it going?
Good afternoon, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. Your targets are currently separated, each taking care of their task at hand. Mr. Rowe is currently serving tasters to Gregory Carlyle, trying to entice him to become a VIP customer of his twist on Nordic cuisine, whilst Mr. Burke is putting the final touches on the late Zachary Carlyle, salvaging any potential waste that Mr. Rowe might deem appropriate for human consumption. Be careful, 47. These men are truly diabolical.
Mary is so upset, and she's never seen...
Oh, I need my cigarettes.
That is Robert Burke, an embalmer for the mourners who can afford him. His actions to please Mr. Rowe's fiendish appetite make him an equally diabolical confederate. Don't be fooled by his appearance. Target down. It's not over yet, 47. One more to go.
Red leader, one actual here.
That is Jack Rowe, a.k.a. Jakob Rowe, celebrity chef who has cashed in on the Nordic cuisine bandwagon and has succeeded. His recipes might be bold, but he is a charlatan, if there ever was one.